I'm here at the Bristol Royal Hospital for Children to find out the coolest things that go on here. And I can't wait. Look at this place, it's wicked. Let's go meet some people.
Come here!
Ah, Leah, how are you, lovely?
Good, cuddles.
Cuddles? Oh, amazing, I'm so lucky. What is the coolest thing about this hospital, Leah?
Daddy!
Why is your dad super, super cool?
Because I was poorly and Daddy gave me a kidney and now I'm much better.
I was lucky enough to be able to donate to my daughter, and as a dad, you'd do anything for your kids.
Cuddles!
Yeah, mate, that's what I wanted, yes! Oh. Hey, Jack, good to see you. Boom! Tell me, why did you come to this hospital?
I have epilepsy and sometimes I just fall over.
There's someone very special who's made your time in this hospital a lot cooler.
Dr. Carter.
How has Dr. Carter helped you?
He's done an operation on my brain and now I'm feeling a lot better.
That's what we like to hear.
Jack had a small piece of brain that was malfunctioning and causing seizures, and we were able to trace it down and removed. Jack hasn't had any seizures since.
Jordan, good to see you.
Yeah.
So why is this hospital really cool?
It's got its own radio station, Radio Lollipop.
Why do you love Radio Lollipop?
It's just really unusual how they got a radio station in a hospital.
How does this help the patients?
It means that they can escape from the ward for a couple of hours. They can come in, we can train them to be DJs. By the end of the session, they'll be running the whole show.
That's incredible. And what sound effects could sum up Radio Lollipop?
Those two there.
Yeah, these two here?
Yep.
All right. Hey! See, I thought I'd be nervous about going to hospital, but this place has made me think again. It's genuinely amazing. It's goodbye from me in Bristol.